I would like to introduce 2018 senior Hannah Davis. Hannah Marie was born on December 3rd, 1999. Hannah is the daughter of Jennifer Bird and Warren Davis and the sister to Chloe and Abigail. Throughout high school, Hannah has been involved in volleyball, softball, bowling, band, and youth group. In her free time, Hannah enjoys spending time with her friends and family. Hannah's favorite childhood memory is going to Girl Scouts after school with her three amigas, Kate, KJ, and Haley. She said they were all close, which made it so much more fun. Hannah's favorite high school memory was getting to play volleyball one last time with Caitlin and Haley. Her greatest achievement in life is getting POI champs in bowling. Hannah's future plans are to attend the SWCC nursing program and later transfer to further her medical career. In 10 years, Hannah hopes to be saving the lives of others. Hannah's life goals are to become a nurse, get married, have kids, and live in a big house. The biggest lesson Hannah has learned in life is, you provide your own happiness, and if you want something, you need to work hard for it. Hannah wants to be remembered as being a kind and strong-willed person. I am wishing you the best of luck with your future, Hannah.